these would-you-rathers are so extreme!
I'm excited to see them. Do you think they'll do pranks and dares?
Probably so. Don't you spill it.
Oh.
Lance?
No, Lance, don't do it!
Oh! He did it!
But what is this guy doing, pouring milk all over himself?
Some cow worked really hard to make that milk!
I know!
What a mess!
Okay, so Grumpus, would you rather share all your toys or jump off a plane? Easy decision, right?
Oh, jump off a plane. Yeah, this dog gets it! Go!
Oh, no!
Oh, smart move hiding, let me tell you that much.
That kid is probably in a lot of trouble.
Not if he never gets found.
Okay, what do we got here, Grumpus?
Hey, can you roll your window down?
Yes, of course. What's going on? Oh,
oh. He's just messing with him.
She looks aggravated. I liked her hand motion.
Yeah, of course. I understand. Wait, a weighted blanket? Ow!
Oh, ow, that's really gotta hurt. Oh my.
Ooh, yeah, take a nap!
Parker, oh my gosh, the piano! Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, you gotta think about that. That's your brain, you need that.
He knew what he was doing.
Yeah, guys, comment down below. Would you jump on a rake like that? I wouldn't, would you, Grumpus?
Probably not. Hey, Grumpus here, wanting to let you know that we have a new channel called Meatball, where Callie Shivers and I get into crazy challenges, pranks, and adventures. Check it out after this video. The link is in the description below.
Okay, play dead.
All right.
What's he gonna do?
Let's see it. Ew!
Oh, someone call a vet.
In the water.
Oh, don't hit the dog.
Wait, the guy did not see them?
Yeah, why is he not looking up? Lassie should be alerting him. Timmy, yeah, I mean, upstairs.
They're clearly water balloons. Even if you think it's starting to rain, that's not how rain works.
No, and it's just directly on his head. Like, this guy is so clueless.
What a day to wear white.
Okay, what do we have here? So he's putting on a mask.
Oh, he put the cutout of the nun up there.
Oh, and he's trying to scare his dad.
Two for one, let's go.
Who do you think he's gonna be more afraid of?
Probably the horse.
The horse, of course.
Yeah, he'll think you'll be done getting scared. There's one. Oh, got him!
He got him good on that, Grumpus. Mm. Oh my gosh, have you ever done a prank like that where you've really scared someone? Ooh, a cherry pie.
Ooh, cherry pie to the face, a classic.
That poor guy, just doing his laundry.
Ooh, acting like a fish. Don't jump on the hook.
Whoa, I like his style of jumping. It's kind of fun.
Yeah, you gotta flail a little bit.
Wait, what is he?
Wait, no, you gotta take a shower.
Oh, come on, no! With his shoes on? Oh, that probably feels bad. Gosh, what? Oh, hey, babe, try before you buy.
Wait, ew.
Oh, no thank you. That's gross.
Yeah, that is just gonna stay on there. Is he just gonna go through the checkout line all shiny?
I don't know. And like, what does he do? Sit in his car and like stick to everything? He'd smell nice, but.
Yeah, car would smell good. All right, we're at the drive-thru. Hey, maybe put a shirt on, sir.
Oh, and he has no shoes. Ew.
Ew, you can't jump in the window.
Oh, no.
It's a drive-thru, not a hop-in.
Yeah, gosh.
Ooh.
Oh,
I've seen these. You clip it to their belt.
Oh.
So they run away.
Oh, that's so mean. This poor woman. She was petrified.
Spider's going to get you.
Grumpus, I'm going to do this to you.
I could probably use a trim. They left that little patch right in the front.
I would not trust that person ever again in my life.
Yeah, they're banished.
Yeah.
No more widow's peak.
Throw rice on people?
Wait, why?
I don't know. Isn't that like a tradition for like good luck?
For weddings, I guess. Pull toilet paper on a string.
Oh, that looks like a fight's about to happen.
What do you guys think happened after that clip ended? Let us know.
Okay, casually just going into a bathroom, nothing to see.
Slenderman!
Surprise! Slenderman's in your bathroom.
Hey, Slenderman has to use the bathroom too.
That's true. Walking home from a date and
there you go.
That's one way to be picked up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, those are the fireworks, the snappers.
Oh no, okay, that's mean. I would freak out that something was really wrong with my car.
Oh yeah, let's see it. Ooh yeah.
Oh,
crispy.
It wasn't as loud as I thought it would be. You're expecting fireworks.
Yeah, launch them.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Tickle, tickle.
I feel like this happens to me a lot. I'm like, walk away, people. Hello. What is?
I guess I have a mask on underneath the frosting.
Oh.
But I have one big question.
What is it?
Why?
It's a solid question.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh no.
Oh. Oh, that's really gonna hurt. That's like such a sensitive spot.
Ooh, right on the knee pit.
Oh. Oh, no, thank you. Oh,
yeah,
I feel like I can feel that. Ooh.
Oh, snake in the bathroom!
No!
That was a good escape, up and over.
Oh, can we talk about his shorts? The fashion on that
prank.
Oh, yeah,
gotta be fashionable.
10 out of 10. Oh.
Hey, I made you some breakfast. It's peanut butter. All right, now spray her with water and make some cake.
Okay. I would end this relationship so fast.
You all right, now put a pat of butter on top.
You don't mess with the hair. No, that's awful.
Yeah, especially the syrup.
That's got to take some time to get out of there. Unless you got, like, waffles you can dip in. Oh.
I love it.
Oh.
I love it. It's a great way to stay cool in the summer.
Hair a la mode, I guess.
Ooh,
right?
Yeah. A snack wherever you go.
But then the melting. Oh, that's going to feel weird. Oh, just creepy.
Bees will love you.
She's headed to Lowe's with ice cream on her head.
Hey, you know, home improvement, meet hair improvement.
Oh, it's fake. Okay.
No, it's real. It's real.
That freaked me out. Oh, it looks so real. Guys, what do you think? I would be fooled by that. What about you?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Oh, don't do it. Don't do it.
They're just trying to get some flies.
Oh.
Oh, they threw their phone on the ice. Look how far it went. Oh, you broke her phone.
Oh, okay. That's not cool. Those are so loud.
You could hurt someone's ears that way. Oh!
He has paint, Grumpus. Oh, that's going to leave a mark. Come on.
A blue mark?
Yeah, he's in the blue man group.
Upside down room. I love this.
Is it sad that it took me a minute to realize? I was like, what's wrong?
How did they get the sheets to stay on the bed?
Yeah.
Just staple them up there? Ka-chunk, ka-chunk.
That's creative. And the ceiling's not like falling. All that stuff's so heavy.
No, that's the floor. Up there, that's the floor.
Oh gosh, you're right. Okay, I dare you to throw your phone out there. Oh, in the water. Don't do it. No.
No. That needs at least a double dog dare.
Yeah, he did that too easily. Oh, I like it. He's retaliating. Jump in and get it for me.
Yeah, gotta turn it back around.
Oh, whoop. That water looks dirty.
Oh, yeah, it looks so dirty.
But did he find?
See, if he were a bird, he'd go to sleep.
That's true. Lights out.
Oh, this is just evil.
Oh, no.
I love it.
That would scare me so much, this poor kid. Oh!
Ooh.
Okay, that's rude. If you love someone, you don't prank them like that. Come on.
Unless you really love them.
No.
Yes.